Yes, baby. You want to see? Wow. It's one of my favorite pictures. Yes, I have it on my iPad as well. I could show it to you. We've been best friends and partners in crime, as I call it, on stage with Marta Argerich since 46 years exactly. And ever since, we met quite a few times here and played quite a bit of some wonderful music. Oh, yes, that was really funny, yes. With Evgeny Kisin and I think it's Josh Bell, yes? Rodion Fedrin, who is a very close friend and wonderful composer and human being. And of course, his unforgettable, gorgeous wife, Maya Plisetska, whom we met every year here. That was really a funny moment, yes. Wait a minute. Where's the license plate? This is not my. It's right there, actually, parked at the corner with the proper license plates, MEM, which happens to be Mischa and Evelyn Maisky. But I could show you Mini Tesla, which they have with MEM as well. It's Indian necklace, which I wore on stage always. Hopefully, it brought me some luck. This is already replacement, actually. Because the original one, which was more than 200 years old, I unfortunately left on the plane on the way from Japan. So it was a very tragic moment. Yeah, it's Shostakovich Quintet with Janine Jansen playing second violin to Vadim Repin. I'm going to play this here again, this piece. And I played it, I believe, at least three times before in Verbier. This year it's going to be my last concert. And I'm looking forward very much with Nikolai Luganskiy this time. Every time with different pianists. So. Big eyes. Ooh. That's not in Verbier. In Palma, yes. Oh, yes, we played very memorable Shostakovich quartet. But it's with all my closest friends with whom we've shared music for many, many years. Yeah, we spent 12 summers in Dubrovnik of Julian Rachlin Festival. Along with Verbier, it was my favorite festival. I'll come to visit you again. Yes. Wow, beautiful horse. Very nice.